From this seat on the rear terrace, he looks across at the semicircular colonnade beyond the swimming pool, at the lower sun deck supported on its struts from the precipitous slopes below, and over at the tall, thin cypresses ranged across the canyon. This hillside's angle causes his view of the city ahead to be restricted to the west and south only, in contrast with the 180-degree panorama that's visible from the terrace on Electra Drive, although the visuals here are otherwise just as glorious. He therefore cannot see the downtown skyscrapers, but the smaller clump of towers over there in Century City is clear, including Bangdad's headquarters in the Avenue of the Stars Tower, rising highest in the clump. As when he created Amber, Evelyn, Shigem and Kim, there comes a flash of those grand decks of controls spread across the LA sky. Okay, so here comes the code of this in-game beast who personifies transcendence in a white blonde flavour, but treacle black and blood orange inside herself, a transcendence that should have ruled the world. Throughout her creation cycle, from within her first sticks of code, up through the creation of her appearance, her soundtrack, and her coming alive, to her slithering incarnate through Jamie's monitor into his study, and even after that, emanating from her skin and up through those swooping angles of semi-profiled cheekbones that she'll be shafting and slicing out through the sky above the Hollywood Hills, the coolness of this upcoming beast's temperature will constitute an implicit challenge for any warm-blooded audience.